This iguana seems to be very patient, but what happens when the lizard's patience runs out?